Gary here with my CBC Kids Reads book pick. And I love, love, love it because it's all about one of my favorite things in the whole world, friendship. Kayla and Piper are awesome besties. They play in the sandbox at recess, they go for hikes in the forest, and they pedal their bikes. Kayla is so cool. She uses a wheelchair and she always finds a way to play with her friends. I love that Kayla and Piper can play differently together. They find ways to race and skate and anything else they can think of. And Piper is a cool friend too. She likes to try new things, even if she's not always so good at them. Like the time when Kayla brought an extra wheelchair to school. All their friends need a lot of help, but soon they're all zooming around together. What a great hug. I just want to hug all my friends right now.